Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how I am going to prepare mutton gravy. I have taken 1 kg of mutton which I have marinated with ginger garlic paste, garam masala and lemon juice, and I have kept it overnight. I'm going to use 3 tomatoes, 3 onions, all-time favorite potatoes, some curry leaves and some ground masala. This ground masala, I have used fresh coriander leaves, mint leaves, green chilies, some garam masala, and used also some lemon juice, and I've ground it and I've kept it for marination. Okay, I've used all the onion and tomato and I put little salt, but I haven't used any oil in this and it will cook without oil. I'll just cover it up and keep it for 5-10 minutes. Okay, it's become nice and soft. I'll use some curry leaves here and I'll use the masala. Let it cook for another 5 minutes here. Keep stirring. If you feel it, see, it already has moisture, so no need of using any water now. Just keep. Okay, it has been cooking for 5 to 6 minutes. The idea about showing this video is I just wanted to share with you all how I cook without oil. You really don't need to use oil in this because the mutton itself will release its own oil. It will be very tasty. You can add your spices as per your taste. I'm just showing you all a method. Now I have cooked it for another 5 minutes with the mutton in. I have not used too much salt because while grinding the masala, I have already used salt in that. You can use salt later when you, if you require, and I'll use very little water, the same. Do not use too much water because the mutton also will release some water. Now I will cook until 3 whistles, but then if you want you can also cook it until 4, depends how you'll use your cooker. Okay, now I'll use the potatoes because they cook faster than the meat, so I've used it after 5 minutes. See, the dish is ready and you can have it with rice or kobos or even chapati. I hope you enjoy cooking this dish without oil. Please like and subscribe.